This is a case of multiple alopecia areata. You can see the multiple alopecia areata lesions on the scalp. Patient is having history of getting the lesions since last 2 months. There are two types of alopecia areata. One is scarring alopecia, another is non-scarring. This is the non-scarring alopecia areata. In case of non-scarring alopecia areata, we get the hairs by medication. But in case of scarring alopecia, we have to go for the hair transplant surgery.